Chris Milner. Who's going to come out on top? Craig Wilkins. Now, he's driving solo in that purple and white number 8 car.
And as you say, it's a bit like a Lamborghini Super Trofeo race or a GT race anywhere in Europe, with the Lamborghinis near the front as they come down the hangar straight for the first time. And they will be onto the brakes for Stowe Corner at any moment. There they go now, the front dip, and through on the inside goes the number 8 Lamborghini of Craig Wilkins. A very nice move there, swung across from the outside to the inside and took the lead under braking for Stowe. And they're now into the opened out entry to Club Corner, and then the tighter, normal right-handed element of Club that takes them back to complete the first lap.
Now, Craig Wilkins racing against his peers, Chris Milner in second and Neil Glover in third place. But both of them have quicker co-drivers in the form of Nigel Winslow and Michael Lyons. So Wilkins now needs to build an advantage over this two-car battle for second. A change here, Jason McNulty. Now, he will be driving on his own. So he slips through for second ahead of the pole man, Chris Milner. And I've misidentified the red Ferrari, by the way. I was thinking that was probably the better Ferrari on the grid of Wayne Mars, but it's not. It's car number 3 of John and Gary Pearson. That started 11th and came up to 4th place on the opening lap. But now it is the best of the 911s. The green highlights with the black bonnet. That's Miles Griffiths. He's leading the charge up behind the lead group of men.
In this early stage of the race has gone to the leader with a 2:03.815 first flying lap. So there's quite some time to be had in these cars. We had a 1:00.499 for pole position, so some time yet to be found in these cars.
Well, that pole position was set by Nigel Greensill in the 63 car, and a change there for third place. So up to third goes Craig Davis in the 52 Lamborghini, the white car with the blue rear highlights, moves ahead of Chris Milner. And for Jason McAnulty in second place, his team is the same as Craig Wilkins and the same for Miles Griffiths in driving solo. They have got to try and work themselves. Thank you. that is the 99 Gallardo, of Keith Freezer. So he started in ninth place and goes ahead of the Ferrari that started a row behind him and leapt forward to all sorts of different vintages of Ferrari. The red car we're looking at here, car number three, that's a 430. Behind it we've got a 488 challenge car. We've got a 458 challenge car as well, and a 360 challenge car in the field. So whatever your vintage of Ferrari, then we've got one for you. Change your position again as Miles Griffiths slips up into what is fourth place. Third place now. Let's see the next car through. No, it is still fourth place because the Lamborghini is in front of the white Lambo. So Miles Griffiths in the line with 9-11 up to fourth place. And there's a little Lotus.
Thank you.
everybody avoiding. You can see the black marks that he left as he changed the throttle there.
John Pearson, we'll hand over to Gary, and John not able to get through the last one.